I guess it's hard to live up to a father's expectations. It's even harder when your father is amazing or spectacular, you know? My name is Philip, and my father is...
Mom! Is it Spider?
Yes, that's him.
You see that guy there?
Oh my God. Loser, what a loser. Oh my God.
Great powers, great responsibilities, my ass. Thank you. I miss you, Mom.
Son, come here. Sit down. I found this. Don't worry. We're gonna deal with it together this time, okay?
I used to hate my father for what he did. Because he was never there. I'm not over it. Not yet. I still get angry. I still resent him. But...
Philip?
I think I finally see how important that is. And I'm gonna try to live with this.
Thank you.
little perp is getting on my nerves so much!
Well, sorry for the chair, Bob.
No worry. You're paying for it, Bob.
I'm just a horrible mother.
Everyone needs a break from their kids once in a while.
But do they actually turn invisible to avoid them? I think not.
I was in the same room they were in. The same room. They were looking for me. I didn't answer.
I see what she does. She pokes and pokes and pokes, trying to make me lose it. But I don't.
It's probably that you are just always so calm.
Oh, trust me. She wouldn't like me when I'm angry.